श्री कनक मेदला रविंद्र कुमार, श्री कनक मेदला रविंद्र कुमार।
सर गैलरी
फोर,
गैलरी नंबर फोर,
गैलरी नंबर फोर
प्लीज।
थैंक यू वाइस चेयरमैन सर फॉर गिविंग दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी। टू डेज बिफोर द ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर हैज गिवन अ डिटेल्ड स्टेटमेंट रिगार्डिंग द आउटब्रेक ऑफ कोरोना वायरस एंड द स्टेप्स टेकन बाय देम। नाउ विद रिगार्ड टू द सिचुएशन इज कंसर्न्ड, द now I am coming to the Andhra Pradesh. Andhra, the situation of pandemic is very high in the state of Andhra Pradesh. It is in second place after Maharashtra as per the statement given by the honorable minister. The attitude of the incumbent government is such, the chief minister announced that the COVID-19 pandemic will be dealt by using paracetamol and bleaching powder alone. This shows the negligent attitude of the state government. The figures being shown in record are underreported. Actually, the number of persons affected with COVID is very high. The Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh has to raise the above level of making paracetamol and bleaching powder comments in order to rescue the people of the greater danger of COVID. My deep concern that the Andhra Pradesh now stood the second list in the state of regarding the highest number of coronavirus cases in the country. The raising infections are creating fears among the people of all sections. As per the COVID-19 latest track here, AP stood in the second. It was almost around 6 lakhs and more than 5,000 people have died. The unreached and the unchecked COVID cases in Andhra Pradesh to unofficial and unauthorized meetings that took place in the state. The government could not control crowds and liquor shops, which led to serious inspections. The government also failed to regulate and check up the coronavirus threat to the quarantine centers. Now the Andhra Pradesh government has taken a vindictive attitude against the doctors also. As far as in Vizag is concerned, one Dr. Sudhakar was tied with rope and he was filed cases foisted against him on the ground that he thought that the PPA kits has not given to the being a front warrior. Likewise, one private hospital, Dr. Ramesh, was also vindictive, hunting anything by filing a false case due to unfortunate incident of a fire accident. But central government has sent the teams to some of the states. But whereas to my knowledge, in Andhra Pradesh, no central government team has been sent so far. In view of the present severe condition in the state of Andhra Pradesh, I request to urge the Honorable Minister to send the detailed teams in the state of Andhra Pradesh to take the control, because the state government has neglected no facilities in quarantine centers, no facilities in isolation centers. Now the patients are terrorizing. Most of the patients are came on roads and conducting dharnas. Now the situation is very
Ravindra Kumar ji, please conclude now.
One half minute. As far as the state concerned, a clinical trial phases is also concerned. The government has given any instructions to the government of Andhra Pradesh and the central government? Finally, I request to take appropriate steps in order to reduce the cases in the state of Andhra Pradesh by giving appropriate steps, by sending a central team to the state of Andhra Pradesh and directing the government not to harass the doctors and also corona patients. It give proper treatment.
Please conclude.
And in order to likewise, the instead of concentrating the victimizing the political opponent, better to concentrate on the COVID cases. I request the Honorable Minister to supervise directly in view of a special circumstances prevailing in the state of Andhra Pradesh. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Honorable Binay Viswam ji.